What was my customer?
Stephen King!
Yes, sir!
Once upon a midnight dreary, as I spit this weak and weary, I will choke this joker with a trochee till his cheeks are teary. But y'all don't hear me, all should fear me. I'll forever be better, you'll never be near me. Your books are as eerie as Beverly Cleary. You're a full Bram Stoker, so scram, the show's over. Your flow so-so, pose poems, potent poser. I wrote him locked in a cave, while I sobbed in a rage. The telltale heart beats soft in his grave, while this jerk just beats off on a page.
You wanna talk shop?
You got that fun.
Go back to Hot Topic and shop for a time.
There's a melancholy alcoholic laughing stock
in the King's Inn.
Now watch the castle rock.
Pouty little poet with an opiate affliction.
I'm a workaholic with affection, addiction.
Making dedicated readers shivery and jittery.
Feel that rage. Agent misery,
you better start running, man.
You're in deep poo-po, I'm a mad dog.
Thanks, shiny
Cujo.
Try me, knock you down till you can't stand up.
You're as soft as Poe, the Kung Fu Panda.
Racks on racks, cause I pin that stacks of frightening writing. Have you seen the pile?
I can even take a break from my routine style.
Crank out a Shawshank or a Green Mime.
Mask of the Red Death,
Billy Blood Curdle.
Hitting the pendulum,
not even unnerving.
Irving on your first cousin when she's 13 years old.
Now that's disturbing.
Stephen, you pretended to whatever really live it. There are misery and poverty and family woes. I see through you like pantyhose. To a Chappelle, a Simpson cameo. Oh! Even if you're coming on a weapon, then you better get a sip. And if you're messing with the horror lord, in a minute maybe I'ma hit him, cut him into itty bitty bits, and I'ma stick him in the floorboard.
Speaking of bored,
you're the worst.
Dropped out of school, but you can't drop a burn.
I could've spent that time better.
In 8 bars, I can write a whole bestseller.
I'm self-prolific, sickly goblin won't be bothering me.
I'm on a cover and spree,
and I'll be smacking you with any of the picnic boss
in my big dick bibliography.
See, I'm the author with the blood and gore lore galore that'll horrify a reader to the core.
Fame,
money,
talent,
success,
you'll always have less.
Evermore! Oh yeah! Booster! Yoga song!